Welcome, welcome. My name is Balaj and we are here with Harman Kardon and a brand new portable Allure speaker. So we have finally an Alexa speaker by Harman also with us on the go for up to 10 hours of battery life. And if you have watched my videos at the IFA 2017, then you are familiar already with the Allure, the big brother of the Allure portable, which costs $250, has no battery inside, but has a beautiful design. And now they made that also portable here with a tiny LED, as you can see, that goes all around and it's waiting for me to connect to the Wi-Fi. On the top you have two microphones which you can turn on and off, and then you have your volume and also your Bluetooth button, so you can easily connect to anything that you want. On the back you have a micro USB port, a few LEDs and an on and off switch, so you can also charge that here. But there's also a little portable dock. If you want to use that, you can just put it on there and then it will charge right away, as I mentioned, with up to 10 hours of battery life. Speaker-wise, there's 1.75-inch speakers inside on two sides, and there's two passive radiators also inside for great sound, as I mentioned, with up to 10 hours if you have it with you on the go. So that's already it with the $199 brand new Harman Kardon Allure Portable. The next time, please send it again. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my also other videos out from the CES 2018.